Define the unit of electric charge as the coulomb. So electric charge is measured by the standard international unit of coulomb, which was named after Charles D'Augustin Coulomb, which is given the symbol as C. A charge of 1 C is a very large charge, being equal to the charge provided by 6.25 times 10 to the 18 electrons. The coulomb is actually defined in terms of electric current, but for our purposes, we can define it in terms of the number of electrons which make up that charge. Alternatively, what I would like you to do is highlight 6.25 times 10 to the 18 electrons, and that this SI unit is coulomb. This is key to do the worksheets or the mathematical worksheets on electric charge, but also to do our following dot points on 2.3 and 2.4.